SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to mention someone on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. There's an option in the Messages settings menu on your iPhone that allows you to be notified when somebody mentions you in a message. This can be really helpful if you're in a group message that either has a lot of notifications or for which you have previously turned off those notifications. If you would like to mention somebody in a group message on your iPhone, then you can do so by opening the Messages app. You can then select the group message in which you would like to mention someone, and then you can type their name. And if there's a contact in your phone that is similar to the name that you just typed, then that word is going to go gray. So you can tap and hold on it, and then that's going to bring up a contact card. So you can select that contact card, and then you're going to see that little blue animation to indicate that this name has a mention attached to it. So then you can send the message, and the person that you mentioned is going to get a special notification that they've been mentioned in this message conversation.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.